Alvin and Thomas. It premiered on Broadway in 2009 and closed after only 5 performances. Although it's considered a flop, its songs are still performed frequently in cabarets across the country. In this song, Thomas reads his college entrance essay to his best friend. Here's The Butterfly.
The Butterfly by Thomas Weaver. In a far-off land, there lived a beautiful butterfly. In a kingdom full of blossom-covered trees. And winding through this paradise, a river danced along and played. Summer breeze. The butterfly found a tiny branch at the riverside and watched the water rushing who knows where. Carefully he sheltered from the power of the breeze, for surely he could toss him through the air. Just enjoy the view. I'm a butterfly, what more can I do? One afternoon, the butterfly asked the river, "Madam, what makes you hurry so? What splendid destination are you rippling toward? Where, oh where? Inspires me to race. My friend, you love the ocean. It's remarkable to see. Won't you join our friendly chase?" "I'm a butterfly," he said, "trivial and small. And in the greater scheme of things, I don't mean much at all. So I'll flap my wings, stretch them, and just enjoy the view. But there are dangers in the sky for a tiny butterfly. So from his branch he asked a question of the breeze. What makes you chase the river towards the ocean? And the breeze told him a most amazing thing. I'm simply made up of the currents in the air that start from the movement of your wings.